Here's how to get the viral cat eye heart nail trend for Valentine's without the headache.
By now, you've probably seen all the videos where they bend the paperclip, but that's like crazy complicated and you need a super strong magnet. So what my nail tech did was make a little heart outline and then put the cat eye on top, and I love how it looks. What do you guys think?